It's part of a movement towards succession over time, and they are the two key figures at Berkshire. This would have made sense 5 years ago too. They're both got Berkshire in their blood. They love the company. They know their operations like the back of their hand. It's very good for Berkshire, and it's even better for me.
you mentioned yourself that this could have happened 5 years ago.
Oh, sure.
There have been people who have been pushing you to make public your succession plans for quite a bit longer than that, which raises the question, why now?
Well, like you say, it probably should have been done a few years ago, but everything's been working fine. And on the other hand, there's some value in having both of them in those positions and getting more familiar with the ones they haven't been in the operations they haven't been in contact with before. And I've got a certain amount of institutional knowledge, and I can tell them the strong points and the weak points and this and that of the various operators. So it's a transition period that may last a long time, or if something happened to me, it could happen very soon. But there's nothing magic about the time. It's kind of interesting, actually. I talked to the directors one at a time before we had this meeting last night, and the degree to which they jumped at the suggestion was a little alarming.
Wanting you to go ahead and make the
suggestion. Oh, yeah. There was no persuasion needed.